Today we're at the historic St. Mary City, which is the location of the first English colony settlement in Maryland in 1634. This colony was 14 years after the first permanent settlement in Jamestown, Virginia. And recently, they have discovered the original fort site at this location and have begun excavations. We hope you enjoy the sights and sounds from our trip to St. Mary City, Maryland.